Good morning, children. How are you all? Very good. Are you all ready for today's lesson? Okay. I want you all to fold your hands and sit straight and listen to teacher. Okay? Today I'm going to teach you a new concept, and the name of our concept is tall and short. What is the name of our concept? Tall and short. See, children, look here. This is tall and this is short. Tall, short. Tall, short. Okay. Now, children, the object which is more in height is called a tall object. And the object which is less in height is called a short object. Now, I will show you one example, okay? Now, see, I have these two pencils with me here, okay? Now, this pencil is more in height. So, this is called a tall pencil. And this pencil is less in height. So, it is called a short pencil. Tall, short. Tall, short. Tall, short. Okay. Now, the same way, let us see some more examples of tall and short. Okay. Now, what do we have in the first picture? We have one building and one house. Now, children, which is the tall building or house? Now, this building is more in height, so this is tall, and this house is less in height, so it is short. So building is tall and house is short. Okay, now let's go to the next picture. Now in this picture we have two animals. Now giraffe is more in height, so this is a tall, and this animal is less in height, so this is short. So tall, short. Okay. Now what do we have here? We have two trees, one tall tree and one short tree. Now which is a tall tree? This tree, because this tree is more in height, so this is tall tree. And this tree is less in height, so this is short tree. So tall, short. Now what do we have here? Ice creams. Now see, this cone ice cream is tall. It has so many layers, isn't it? Yes. So this cone ice cream is tall because this is more in height. And this is the ice cream in the bowl is short in height. So this is short ice cream. So here also we have tall and short. Now let's go to the next one. Now in this picture we have two candles. One is a tall candle and one is a short candle. Now, this candle is more in height. So, this is tall. And this blue candle is less in height. So, this is short. So, tall candle and short candle. Now we have vase in this picture. We have one tall vase and one short vase. Now this vase is more in height, so this is tall. And this vase is short, is less in height, so this is short. So here we have one tall vase and one short vase. So, is it clear, children, the concept of tall and short? Shall we go to the workbook now? Okay. So open your maths workbook, page number 7. Which page number? Page number 7. Can you see the heading on top? Tall and short? Yes, the same page. On the left hand side, on the top, write today's date. Okay. Now let's go to the first one. The first one says, color the tall object blue and the short object yellow. Now children, which is the tall object in the first picture? The first one. So I'm going to color this with blue color. Okay. I hope you will color it neatly. Okay. Now the short object I'm going to color yellow color. Like this. Okay. Now let's go to the next one. The next question says, tick the taller animal in each set. Now, which is the tall animal, children? The frog is tall? No, the frog is short. So this animal is tall. So tick in this box. Okay. Now go to the second picture. Now in this, which is the taller animal? Giraffe. Correct. So you will tick giraffe. Okay. Done. I'm waiting for you all. Okay. You all are done. All right. Now let's go to the third one. Now third one says, color the tallest ladder. Now, which is the tallest ladder? You all tell me now, which is the tallest ladder? This one. The one in the middle. The one in the middle, this one is the tallest ladder. Okay. So, you can color any color you want. Okay. The middle ladder is taller. So, any color you want, you can color the ladder. Okay, children. You all are done with the workbook page. Okay. Now, children, activity for you all is to find out tall and short objects in your house. Okay. You all will search for tall and short objects and show it to your parents. Tall, short. Tall and short. Okay, children. Thank you so much. Take care and bye-bye.